By midsummer, Parkwise wants to increase the meter price from 50 cents an hour to $1 an hour.
We're assuming people still need to come downtown, people still want to come downtown, and they're willing to pay for parking, you know, if they need to.
And they're not wrong.
I mean, I'm going to pay whatever it is because I come here and park, and what's my option? I don't come downtown long enough to search around to find where's the cheapest place.
Those who do come downtown frequently are asked to park in a garage and free up the meters for short-term parking.
Parkwise expects the meter increases to take place after the streetcar construction, but many business owners still aren't happy about it.
You've got to get the people coming down here first, make them comfortable, make them want to come down here, and then you gradually start to raise prices and change things.
Parkwise said they have lost over $100,000 of their annual $500,000 in revenue after the streetcar construction blocked some of their meters. But they say that's not why they want to up the price. They want to use their new cash flow of about an additional $400,000 to install meters that will accept credit cards in the near future. For Arizona Cat's Eye, I'm Katherine Carroll.